नमस्ते। हमेशा कुशवाहा बेतिया। आई एम जेपी डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ शलाका तंत्र, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ यूनिवर्सिटी। आज का हमारा टॉपिक है बैरिंग जाइटिस। तो व्हाट इज बैरिंग जाइटिस? इट इज द इन्फ्लेमेशन ऑफ लैरिंग्स लीडिंग टू एडिमा ऑफ लैरिंगल म्यूकोसा एंड अंडरलाइंग स्ट्रक्चर्स। Here you can see the image of laryngitis. Upper image is of normal larynx and lower image is of laryngitis, that is the inflammation of larynx. The types of laryngitis are acute laryngitis and chronic laryngitis. The image of acute laryngitis is there in the slide. Here you can see the red vocal cords. The acute laryngitis is the acute inflammation of larynx leading to edema of laryngeal mucosa and underlying structures. It is caused by infection, viral or bacterial, exogenous agents, autoimmune processes. The causes of acute laryngitis are infectious type and non-infectious type. The infectious type is the most common cause, is a viral infection. However, bacterial invasion may take place with streptococcal pneumoniae, H. influenza, and hemolytic streptococci, Staphylococcus aureus. Exanthematous fevers like measles, chickenpox, and whooping cough are associated with laryngitis. Non-infectious type, the laryngitis can also be caused or made worse by irritants to the vocal cords such as alcohol, smoking, allergies, direct trauma, vocal overuse, misuse, or reflux of stomach acid into the esophagus and throat, gastroesophageal reflux disease, GORD. Acute laryngitis, simple, has the symptoms like hoarseness of voice, discomfort, pain, instant paroxysmal cough, general cold, dryness of throat, malaise, fever. The symptoms of laryngitis are hoarse voice, loss of voice, painful to speak, painful to swallow, shortness of breath, upper respiratory infection, sore throat. The acute laryngitis has the signs like erythema and edema of epiglottis, area epiglottic folds, retinoids and ventricular bands. Vocal cords appear normal in early stage. In later stages, congestion and swelling increases. Vocal cords become red and swollen. Sticky secretions are seen between cords and interarytenoid region. Some mucosal hemorrhages may be seen in the vocal cords. Soft tissue structures are epiglottis, ventricular bands, vocal cords, trachea. Diagnosis of laryngitis is based on symptoms. Direct laryngoscopy symptoms are from more than 3 weeks. Acute laryngitis treatment is vocal rest. Avoid smoking and alcohol, steam inhalation with tincture benzoin, cough sedatives, antibiotics, analgesic steroids. Chronic laryngitis is a diffuse inflammatory condition symmetrically involving the whole larynx, that is two cords, ventricular bands, interarytenoid region and root of epiglottis. Chronic laryngitis, it is a diffuse inflammatory condition symmetrically involving whole larynx. Etiology is incomplete resolution of acute laryngitis and its recurrent attacks. Chronic infection, paranasal sinuses, teeth, tonsils and chest. Occupational factors, miners, goldsmiths, chemical industries, smoking, alcohol, chronic lung disease, vocal abuse. The clinical features are hoarseness of voice, easily tired, becoming aphonic, constant hawking, dryness, compelled to clear throat, discomfort in throat, dry, irritating cough. The symptoms are hyperemia, vocal cords, dull, red and round, viscid mucosa in vocal cord and interarytenoid region. There is an image of chronic laryngitis. Treatment of chronic laryngitis is the elimination of upper and lower respiratory infections. Avoid irritating factors, voice rest, speech therapy, steam inhalation, supportive measures. The treatment of laryngitis is the hydration. Avoid using your voice or throat. Avoid dry air and breathe moist air. Take antibiotics. Avoid cough, cold medicine. The prevention of laryngitis are avoid or limit voices such as smoking or drinking alcohol. Frequent hydration and practice proper hygiene. Thank you so much. This session is powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. If you have any query, please mention in the comment box. Thank you so much.